Hi there, welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw a cute rainbow unicorn. So you can see that I'm using my black pen. I'm starting from its ear. I'm drawing its ear. Now let's draw its face. Here's its nostril. I'm drawing its eye. Let's draw some stars. To draw some stars, I'm using my pencil. I'm drawing its horn. I'm using my pen to do the outline of the stars. My drawing is done. Now let's start coloring. To do the coloring, I'm using my orange pen. I'm using my pencil a bit. Here's my violet pen. I'm using my blue pen. I'm using my cyan pen. I'm using my green pen. I'm using my yellow pen. Here's my orange pen again. Now I'm using my red pen. I'm using my brown pen. In its ear, I'm using my pink pen. My drawing is done. It's looking beautiful. Thank you so much for watching.